Supporters of Proposition 55 held a rally in San Diego today to kick off their campaign. The initiative would increase taxes on California's wealthiest 2% to pay for schools and community colleges. It's dubbed the California Children's Health Care and Protection Act and will be on the November ballot. Educators from around the county attended today's rally at San Diego City College.
The Border Patrol is on track to